chance they came on devil's game, and gosh, they paid the price. Paid the price.
All right.
And now they're fighting
for their lives. All right, had to start a new one, I guess. I still don't know why it does that. That is stupid. Now I gotta rebuy. Go buy the, what's it called? But yeah, that was weird. So now he can get the coffee. Or just wait to get the lobber. Doesn't matter. Wouldn't even let me disconnect player 2. It just stopped. But yeah, thank you for that. Nowhere. Oh, and I just did that. Made it farther than before, obviously. No way! Yep. Bro. I swear if I do that again. I feel like I'm jumping too early. Alright, so come on! And I just did that. I just missed. Okay, never mind. Okay, that was all me. That was... Here goes. No, I'm not. I keep falling. Here we go. Okay. Yeah, I knew exactly where I was going. That's what it felt like, at least. In a high class battle. Here we go. Surely ruined. Here goes. Of course, I barely missed the cloud. What? I thought I had the fifth card. I fell. I didn't hit the cloud. That was it. Skate around about. I dodged, but okay. Okay, finally. Now it's a Hydra. No way, I really just did that. I swear if I do that again. I hate it when they do that. They know exactly where I'm going. Here it goes. There's no way I was praying in that. I don't even know why I tried. If I missed, that would have been bad. I swear it. I just dashed right into it. You know, high class battle. Here he goes. What am I doing wrong? I really been falling off the clouds. What am I doing wrong? I just did that on accident. Ah, I should have dodged that. I should have hit him with my, what's it called? If I hit him with my super. Ah, oh, that was so close. Alright. What is it? That's not happening. You're right. And it splits into the four, which will automatically hit you. Almost automatically, at least. So the fireballs won't hit you unless you, like, react. That's kind of weird. I like it, but it's, like, kind of weird. And I hate it. See? They won't hit you unless you, like, react. I hate it, but at the same time, it's kind of cool how they did that. Okay. Surely ruined. No way, that was still there. Oh yeah. I forgot about him. I'm probably gonna play Mass Effect after this. If I can even get to Inkwell Isle 3, I'll consider myself done. But oh, okay. I might play until he comes back though. Maybe, I don't know. And I missed that. That was not the best of ideas. And nope, this not on the first stage. Oh. No way. And I'm dead, of course. Of course I'm dead. And I was right there. I was on the line. B, C, D, E, F, G, H, L, P. What more do you want from me? Give me a sec. I'm not... I know what I'm doing wrong, but at the same time, jeez, I keep jumping exactly when I don't need to jump. I'm in the wrong place. So it's like, jeez. Let me try. First thing he does, I get hit with it. Alright, there we go. I have to do something real quick. I need to restart too, because... Ooh! I meant to move, but okay. Okay, that cloud was too low. Oops. I just died. Yep, like I said, if you react, you get hit. That's all the special did though. I just missed a cloud. I tried to parry it multiple times. Hey, Mom. Alright, that's not hitting. I'm gonna use it. Of course. And I fell. And I should have gone on the lower cliff. It's on. Keep getting that, keep catching me off guard. Okay. Alright. I parried it. That's the sad part. I just parried that. I'm getting it. Yep, called it. Of course. I swear I can't parry right anymore. Hold up. Give me a look. Right, that, retry. Alright, let's go. I can't have Harry. There we go. Ah, that was... I was getting squeezed. Got him. I hate that. That's so stupid. Got him. I mother. No way. Just did it. Yeah, you did. You also showed me it. I might be able to get it. Keyword is might, but I might not. The game did look good. So I'm thinking about. I don't know. My thing is, I have a lot of games that I need to complete. And if I get more games, those games are just gonna stockpile, you know? Alright, hit it now. Nope, too high. Barely. Just walk. Just walk. Ah, mother. These little got him. Mother trucker. Of course he does that. Of course the game does that. Of course. Why not? You know? Why wouldn't it? Why wouldn't that happen? Mother trucker. And then
Jesus. Bro.
Then I press quick game.
I was right there. I get hit by the fireball, so I only have one life at the last second. I gotta do that all over again.
No, not playing around this time. Alright. We could probably play some Brawl later. I don't know. I'm so stupid. Go and try and Mother Trucker! Mother Trucking! Bro, I swear. Don't.
always fireballs.
Not even gonna lie, this game is hard. Ha! Bro, I swear, Cuphead is just...
I wasn't even near it. Here's a real high class battle. Angry Larry.
I hate it when I do that. No way, I just did that. This sucks, but at the same time, I want to keep playing so I can beat the level. Kinda know when I beat the level, I'm gonna be, like, finally. Here goes. Okay. Libroing. Here goes.
Thank you. great slam and then dunk. You're up. Here's a real high class bout. A great slam and then dunk. Now go!
Oh, that's what it is. I'm dead. Yes. Okay, I got one more life left. Huh? Oh my! If you want it, you can have it. If you need it.
Here's a real high class belt.
I was about to be mad if another one jumped. Oh my god, okay. What was that? Pause, what? Huh? When has that ever happened? Bro, you just had to, didn't you? You just had to ruin it. Tried to ruin it the one time I was doing good, huh?
I'm hit. Oh! Finally! Yes! Yes! Oh my god! Jesus Christ, that took so friggin' long! Finally! I don't care! Finally! Whew! I did it! And go aisle 3. Let's go. Go phones. Trying to keep the balance. Staying strong. Stop playing with me before I turn into a stalk. Can I go yet? Oh, finally! Yes! Okay, I want to check out the island. I want to check out all the new bosses. Then I'm done. Little mugs has fighting them, I'll say that much. They're making mittens meat out of them getters. You see, I knew there was something special about those fellas. Well, don't be too sure just yet, boss. I think there's something fishy about those two. Don't blow your wig, Dice. If those little two finks try anything, I'll be waiting. Broke phone. Trying to keep the balance. I'm staying strong. Let's go. Start playing with me before I turn into a song. Finally! Can you switch over? What? Yup, I know. Let's go! Brother. Got another. Made it. I'm so happy. Took too long, but I made it. Let's check out this. The Honeycomb Herald. Don't know what this is. Okay. Oh, hey. Oh, God. Bro. Nah, this is crazy. That one is definitely going to be difficult. Try this guy. Shooting and looting. Okay, I like you. I like the presentation. What am I gonna do? Can I jump on this? Nope. Okay, how am I gonna do that? Let me try my different sets. I'm gonna try the pea shooter and the spread. Let's try it. I kinda like shooting and looting. Or at least surely brewing. Here we in. Did Bo just spawn a fish? Yep, this is kind of hard. I finally beat the dragon. Alright, so. How is my phone dead? Oh no, but, you know, might as well plug it in. I kind of want to keep trying these bosses though. So obviously for the honeycomb queen thingy, smoke dash is not going to do much because I need to just avoid her. So, I say coffee. Invincibility. Shot B with the roundabout, you know? Let me try it though. Somebody smoke. Start with this. Oh wow, that's actually kind of, it's different. Obviously it's gonna be hard when I first start. Right now I just need to kill the cop. I don't know what I got hit with. Got ourselves a good old fashioned honey heist. He sends out bombs. Explode so I can parry. Or not. Oops. Oh god, I'm stuck. Wow, I got stuck. He was harboring. He was sitting there. So don't stay low at all. Because the lower you go, the more likely you are to get killed. Crap. Jump, jump, jump. Parkour. I'm so nervous. Nope. This is difficult. This probably actually needs a charge instead of a roundabout. I'm gonna try it with just a roundabout. Oops, oopsie. Oopsie. Yeah, I barely did anything. Yeah, that charge might be better. Honeycomb Herald. We're going crazy though. No, he's wrong. I knew it, charge is probably better. And I just died to a bee. Hey, Cher, this honey's off limits. Name's Scram. You're a swell battle. Get on. Oi, oi, oi. How many people live here? I think a smoke dash is not going to be very useful in this situation. Oh wow, Illuminati! Another hero. Yeah, I'm gonna put on heart actually. He's gonna spawn on that. Wow. Never mind this side. So she does change sides. Circle. Bro trying to hit me with a bowling ball? Multiple bowling balls. She's gonna change sides. I still need to do the running gun though. That's the funny part. Might be easier to do by myself, so. Yeah, I'm gonna do the running gun. But I do like the new area. I'm happy I'm in a Nero area. I do do the running gun so I can get more stuff though. No way. I just got hit by it. Okay. Made it like halfway first try, which is not bad, but at the same time, it's not great. Main thing is not getting hit on this part, mostly. Oops. Ha, okay. Focus. Got him. Okay, I'll take it. Oh, that's what he does. Did not, that was kind of weird. I was almost done. All right, so now I know what I'm doing.
I could have gotten him too. Oh, I get it now. I can just go through him. Smoke dash. Like I do to this guy all the time. How am I gonna do this crap if I always? I just sacrificed myself. Ah! Ah! Ah, that sucks. Ah, I couldn't do it. Banana split, yeah. Here goes. Ha ha ha. Ha ha Okay, so I just gotta dash across that. Unless I plan on killing that trombone, then there's nothing I can do. Alright, let's go. Alright, so. That's first. Okay, I swear, if this happens again. Okay, good. I accidentally did that. Doing your thing. Oh, I can stay up there and then I can jump, do a short jump when he bends down to the boom. Until you read this. Okay. Can you stop trying to kiss me? Licks, Jesus. Bro, if you don't stop trying to...
It's chill, because it's like, it's taking my health away. Stupid.
They just added that aspect just because they could. They said, this isn't difficult enough, let's add another aspect. This game is harder than God of War and it's harder than difficulty. I swear. If you say it isn't, you're crazy. What just... Freaking happened. Oh, okay. Alright. It's easy, but it's... It's just that one game that you, like... Oh. Hello.
I can beat it. But it's hard. Okay. Take your time. Okay, I just did that. Okay. I could have won that. But I sold. I sold hard. Like, I sold. No, that's real. Oh god, I sold. I had it too. I had 3 lives and everything. So now I know to be patient and don't just like rush through. I don't care. No way, I just did that! Oh my god. I really just did that. Whew. I'm so freaking mad about that.
5. Yep. 1, 2. Yep, now I'm definitely not making it. I just did that again. Be patient. Patience is key. No way. No way, I just threw it! I could have gotten that. Patience was key. At least I know that now. You know? It's a good thing to know. Got it. Patience is key. Be sparse with the smoke dashes. Mostly kill the things behind you. Like that's fine. Okay, that sucks.
No way, I just died to a jack? That's crazy. You're up. At least now I got the strat down, like... Okay, I'm fine with that. She can't be doing that again, okay. Ay, Dios. Now go. I was not expecting that. Kisses are coming. Matrix. Boo. I'm so stupid. Huh? Huh? Here ankles. And that was Mystic. Miss Wannabe. No way, I just did that. Oof. Give me like 5 minutes, I'll be right. No, I don't need 5 minutes. I'm gonna do it. I got this.
patience. Got him. Freak! Oh, I was right there. I just had to make it across the parkour. It's so good though. Give me a, like, 3 minutes, actually, this time. All right, let's go. Sorry. I'm gonna beat this before I end the stream. Yeah, you know what? Alright, how long has it been?
Alright, well, I'm probably gonna stop streaming. Next stream,
I'm probably gonna beat this, or I might beat this off camera. Probably not off camera though. I might do another stream later today. Alright, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Probably. Cuphead Part 10 next. Yay!